Jesus has to be absolutely dumbfounded by how much money, time, and energy his followers put into their physical homes. You know, in Capernaum, the average size home was roughly about 400 square feet. In other words, you take your car, multiply it four times, and put it side by side by side by side, and that's how big the average home was for a couple adults, 4 to 5 kids, and some of their animals. What I'm not saying is that we all need to live in tiny homes, 100 square feet. At one point in his ministry, Jesus's family came from Nazareth to Capernaum and tried to physically grab him and take him back to Nazareth because they thought he went mentally ill. And where are those people today? Where are these people that listen to the average advice from Dave Ramsey that you ought to devote no more than 33% of your total household income to your house? And they listen to that like, I'm not going to devote more than 5%. I'm going to go and live around the poor. Like, my expenses are going to be so ridiculously low because I'm going to live around the people that Jesus is calling us to spend time with, and we're going to devote our resources to that. Where are the Christians who we physically want to go and grab and say, listen, you're losing your mind because how crazy you're acting, because they're living like Jesus.